Getting to work in Clermont County, many volunteers today have never, ever met the neighbors that they are helping with the cleanup after the flood of 2018.
Yeah, that's right. Nine on Your Side's Brianna Harper explains these eager workers share a very unique bond.
Great Ohio River, unpredictable at best, every 20 years or so puts us to the test. Outsiders show compassion too, offering help, prayers, and labor. Humanity shines through.
That's just a sample of Flooded with Heart, a poem written by the owner of this Point Pleasant home who says he's no stranger to the troubles of flooding.
We've been through the 97 flood was the first one, and it was nearly as bad with the mud.
Up to an inch and a half.
The mud is so extensive, it's crazy.
That's about how much mud once covered this basement floor, but now, thanks to a few helping hands, there's progress. Meet members of Team Rubicon.
The veteran's mentality, you give.
Ben Varner is a Vietnam veteran who says his service didn't stop with the military. Instead, he and hundreds of other volunteers seek disaster situations like the flood of 2018 to help those who can't help themselves alone.
Whenever they put out an op like this and they might need 25 people, they'll have 400 step up. That's not unreal. It's just amazing. Everybody wants to go and get stuff done.
That starts with shoveling floodwaters, mucking out muddy basements, and being a help at absolutely no cost.
You get a lot out of helping people, the satisfaction of helping them, and some of these people who have the needs, they just can't do it.
A little help from Team Rubicon that can go a long way.
First, they're saving our freedom, and now they're helping us with our homes, and it's just amazing.
Brianna Harper, 9 on Your Side.